Soldiers from Fort Hood are on the ground at the border. They are supporting border protection operations over in Donna and in Weslaco. Now, the troops are delivering fuel and providing water, showers, laundry, and vehicle repairs. They're also setting up a supply area for food, vehicle parts, and other general supplies that are going to be passed out as needed throughout the area.